This is a dire wolf jaw. So this is the canine. There's a couple incisors right here, premolars, molars, and then the rest of the jaw goes farther back into here. This material right here is roughly 34 to 51,000 years old. And myself, as well as my colleagues and all the volunteers that work in this deposit, we use dental tools, wooden manicure tools, brushes, and in non-fossiliferous areas, hammers and chisels. And we work on the deposit, especially around the fossils, very slowly. We'll apply chemicals like N-propyl bromide, and we'll use the dental tool to go in and remove sediment a small amount at a time until a fossil is fully exposed. And then we'll use a total station to actually measure where the fossil is in space, which creates a 3D map. And then we give it a field ID, and it gets sent to the lab to be fully prepared, cleaned, and put into the collection.